Morning, everyone. We're gonna have a good workout today. We're gonna focus today on core and abs. Okay, that's the workout today. It'll be fun. You're gonna feel it tomorrow and the next day, but it'll be great. All right. I like your shirt, Gigi. Just be cool. I like that. And the other way. Oh. And up and down. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven. In and out. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven. All right, elbows. One, two, three, four, and five. Other way. One, two, three, four. And five. Hands on the hips, roll the neck. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Other way. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven. Back and forth. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. And left to right, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Sideways, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Twisting, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Nine and ten. Going all the way behind. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Sideways. One, two, three. Reach down to the knee and then try not to move the hips. No moving the hips. No moving the hips. Keep the hips where they're at. And just drop to the side. Drop to the side. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Good. From there, we're gonna roll the knees. One, two, three, four, five, six. All the way. One, two, three, four, five, and six. All right, heels up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Toes back. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. High knees. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Passing the leg. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Other side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. All right, behind. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Other side. One, make sure you squeeze the leg. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Let's swing them out. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. All right. Lunges. Hands on your hips. And one, five, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. All right, 10 squats. Here we go. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. All right. From there, we're gonna go to the floor and get started. All right. First thing we're gonna do, we're laying on our backs here, like this. We're gonna put our hands to the side. You can let the head down if you want. We're gonna bring the legs out. We're gonna bring them up, pause, and then go. 1, down, 2. Down like that, okay? See if we go for 20. See how we do that. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, nine, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, eight, nine, press release for a second. All right, we're gonna move on to the next one. We're gonna repeat this day twice. All right, we're gonna go from here, here. We're gonna go elbow, pull. Okay. Take a deep breath and breathe out. Deep breath and breathe out. All right. Hands behind, legs up, and begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Nine, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. All right, relax. Do you feel it? I feel it. All right, take a deep breath and breathe out. Deep breath and breathe out. Okay, we're gonna pull them out like that. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. Relax and deep breath. Take a deep breath. All right. Now we're going to sit up like this, arms behind, like that, and we're going to roll this way. The next one we'll do with the arms, this one without the arms. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8. There and breathe And without. Breathe. And without. Okay, the next one is going to be this way. Inspire. One, two, three, four, five, six, four, seven, six. We're gonna go on the side now. Put our elbows on the floor. Right and out. Both legs. And we're gonna pick the hips up. We're gonna hold it there. Ready? And up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 20, and one. All right, let's do the other side. Hold them there. Get elbow on the floor. Feet together. One. And we're going to pick the hip up. Ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 20. Take a deep breath and breathe out. Deep breath and breathe out. Okay, the next one we're gonna do plank, shoulder tap. Shoulder tap. Like that. Okay, so we're gonna go on a push up position. Yes. We're gonna go one, two, three. Four like that. All right, ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 20. Drop. Okay, next one. We're gonna go in the same position, but we're gonna do mountain climbers. In the next, in and out, in and out, in and out. Okay, so it looks like this. And here. Okay. All right, ready? Mountain climbers. And begin. One, two. Okay. From there, we're gonna miss it. There, we're gonna go into our bellies. This, and we're gonna go up. We're gonna hold it for a count of 20. Ready? Here we go. And hold. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. One, two, three. Four, five, six, seven, Deep breath. And breathe out. Deep breath. And breathe out. Body's up. We'll leave it on one set. Maybe next week we'll do two sets of that. Let's go to the next part. All right. We're going to go here. Feet shoulder width apart. Okay. Hands on the hips. You're going to go forward here. You're going to go one, two, three, four, five. Switch. One, two, three, four, five. Switch. Like that. Okay. We're going to do 10 of those. Ready? So, Gigi, if you cannot jump, you just go like this, okay? If you cannot jump, you just do that, all right? Ready? And breathe out. One, two, three, four, five, jump. One, two, three, four, five, jump. One, two, three, four, five, jump. One, two, four, five, jump. One, two, four, five, jump. One, two, five, jump. One, two, three, four, jump. One, two, four, five, jump. One, two, three, five, jump. One, two, four, five, jump. One, two, three, five, jump. One, two, one, jump. Last one. Four, five. Good. Bring it up. Feel that burn. Okay. Now we're gonna do walkouts like we know already how to do it. Walk out. And we're gonna do a push-up. Up. Down. Okay, go for 10 of those. Ready? And one, push up, wait, up, and back. Good. Two, push up, lift. Three, push up, four, push up, five. Halfway there. Six. Seven. Eight. We're almost there. Nine. Woo. That was a good one. I feel that one. All right. Okay. Next year, we're gonna do triceps. Okay. So you can do it on the floor or on the block. Here. Or you can go here, and go one. Either way, okay? You can do it either way. Go hit the blocks or the floor, whichever one you prefer. Ready and up. One, two, three, four, five, six. Four. We'll do another set of that one. Make sure that when you do this, you do not let your shoulders go into you like that. You want to keep them here and you bend them. Don't go this way to bend, okay? All right. You brace them, okay? Ready? One more set. And let's go up. And one, two. Three, six, seven, eight, nine, 4, was good. All right. Take the block. Three. All right. So we're gonna go for 15 of those. Ready? And one, two, three, six, seven. Eight. Two. Three. Four. Okay, rest. We'll repeat that one again. Take a deep breath. And it out. Deep breath. And out. Okay, ready? One more time. And one, two, three, four, six, seven, eight. Three, four, five. Go on your side like this and go one, two, one, two. Okay, this is 20 of those. Ready? One, two. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, feel it, nine, 10. Halfway there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. Other side. Here we go. Ready? In 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Eight, over there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Six. Oh, 9. 8. Oh, 20. Was good. All right, while you're there, take the top leg, grab your foot, move it over, and take your knee, push it out. 1, 2, 3, 4. Five, take the leg that's straight, lift it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Drop and push the knee again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, drop leg, lift it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10. All right. Switch to the other side. 1. Leg, foot, bring it over. Push that knee. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Bottom leg, lift it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10. Push that knee again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Bottom leg lift up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Put it down. Flat on your back. One leg up, hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Drop. Hands down. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Six, eight. Bend your knees, bridge up, pull the hip as high as you can. All right, here we go. Up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Exactly. Number 20. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 1, up, 2, 3, keep them up, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20, and hold, 1, 2, hold up, 3, 4, squeeze hard, 5, 6, go higher if you can, 7, 8, 9, 10 more, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, squeeze harder, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Relax. Take a deep breath. Breathe out. Deep breath. And breathe out. There you go. All right. Go on your side again. Your leg in, push down on the knee, don't let it go down. One, two, three, four, five, six, push, seven, eight, nine, down on the heel, push down, don't let it go down. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Good. Switch. And in. And push. One, two, three, four, five, six, I'm gonna go down. Seven, eight, nine, ten. Woo. Put down on the heel. Don't let it go down. One, two, three, four. Five, see if you can bring the knee in more. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Ah. So let's just say that you are stuck here. All right? You want to grab your knee and see if you can bring it in more. Hold and then push. Let's go for five more like that. Ready? Bring it in. Here. And then push. Yes, like that. Yes. One, two, three, four, and five. Yeah, because if you cannot by itself go here, then you want to help it until you can do it. Right? Essentially, it's like doing this here, this here. But your goal is to go. Okay. Okay. All right, now we're going to go into frog position. Use the mat for this one. Go to the frog. This one. On the elbows. And rock forward and back. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven. Then you take your feet moving in and out. One, two, three. Four, six, seven, squeeze into the floor with your knees. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Relax. Shake it left to right. One, two, three, four, and five. Hands on the floor. All right, then you're gonna take one knee, lift it up. One, two, three, four, five, drop it down. And the other side, lift it up. One, two, three, four, and five, drop it down. And left to right. One, two, three, four, and five. Okay, bring it back. Good. Okay. Now, see if you can get on the ball of your feet And then you're gonna let go. See if you can balance yourself there. One, two, three, four, five, and then see if you can come up. And yeah, good. Slowly up. Good. Take a deep breath and breathe out. Deep breath and breathe out. Deep breath and breathe out. Breathe in deep and breathe out fast. Ready? One, out. Two, out. Three, out. Now we're gonna hold it in for a count of 10. Ready? Deep breath in. Breathe out, in and out. We're gonna hold it out for a count of 10. Ready, one, and out. Breathe in, and breathe out. One more, and breathe out. All right, drink a lot of water. Let's see if sometime this month we can do that twice. That would be the goal. Let's see if we can do it twice. Looks pretty rough there. So I wanted to, but I just like, I don't think I'm gonna. So let's see if we can make it a goal to go to twice for this month. All right, drink your water. Make sure you eat portion control. Take your pictures, your measurement every time in a month, once a month. We'll do it again in November. All right, have a good day. Love you all. And see you on your next one.